Another episode of Brigantine Community Central. And I'm Grace.
And I'm Riley.
Today is Monday, November 20th. Please join us standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We would like to wish a happy birthday to Catherine Bourbeau and Nathaniel Philpott. Hey Grace, what's on the menu for lunch today?
Today, the cafeteria staff is serving up an option of meatball sandwich or mozzarella sticks. Both come with a side of string beans or fruit.
The new overall standings for our annual food fight will be announced on Wednesday. Remember, you have until Thursday, November 30th to donate food items, including canned protein, shelf-stable milk, box meals, canned fruit, and peanut butter and jelly in a plastic jars. The homeroom that donates the most items by weight will receive a breakfast or lunch party.
The community school apparel food holiday sale has begun. The entire site is 20% off the entire order, including new products and apparel. Check Miss Yard's Class Dojo post for more information.
Girls basketball tryouts continue today after school. See Mr. Cortese or Mr. McClaskey for any questions.
Before we sign off, we would like to leave you with the quote of the week. Yesterday is history, today is a mystery, and today is a gift. That's why they call it the present.
I'm Riley.
And I'm Grace.
And this has been another episode of BCC. Have a great day!